Hey guys, welcome to my channel. I realized I did not even film an intro. I didn't even say hey guys, none of it. I was just like, hey, you're supposed to know what's going on, but you obviously don't. Yeah, so I hope y'all enjoy the video. Okay, and then I'm wearing my black Converse. Does it look stupid? Oh no, I'll come back to y'all. Okay, bays. I might ask my bestie bae, my K bae, Kaylin. It's been like if it was cute or not, and she said yes. Okay, is this gonna sit up or no? So I'm like stupid. It's her fault, and I'm like, basically. It's been like 10 minutes for me trying this out, and it's been not even a second for y'all. Yeah, I'll check back in with y'all when we're leaving or when we're actually at the little park thing or if we're in the store. Because, yeah. Bye.
Hey, guys.
New trips for us.
We're in Ulta.
We just went to Walmart, but
what are you doing?
I'm vlogging. Remember I told you? And, I forgot to film, so. We're getting shampoo or something. I don't know.
Check. I got a disposable camera and some eyelashes in Walmart. Cause I was running out.
Should I just get the big bottles?
That's nice. Ew, there's hair in it.
Gross.
I just touched it. Oh, that's so cute. It's a little macaron.
Yeah.
Can I bring it back but I like it?
Of course. Oh, hey, look, this is the lotion I got. It smells very yummy. Lip balm. Oh my gosh. Ooh, I feel like that smells yummy. This one?
Alright, come on.
This looks like it smells yummy. Oh my gosh. Okay. I'll see y'all when we're in Target or something? I don't know. I think I'm gonna go look at the travel size.
Oh no, that's so cute. It's a little dolphin.
I have a black one. It's a plain black one, but oh, that's cute. A little nose. I guess I could get a travel lotion. You think?
To go to the beach, right?
Okay, guys. Bye. Hey, guys, that Target just got hit my head really hard walking out, getting out the car.
Yum. Ooh, those are cute shorts.
Yeah, they're pretty cute.
Only $15.
Ooh. Why am I kind of feeling them? Those are cute, aren't they?
Those are cute.
They're like little... Aww. These are cute. Hey, Target's stepping up their game. Look, a little cute bralette.
Mm-hmm.
Aren't those cute?
Mm-hmm. I like this one.
It offers no support or anything, though.
Well, what do I have to support?
Well,
if we're honest, if I'm just being truthful,
I might have to cop it to be this.
It's your money.
I think I'm overspent on your birthday.
It doesn't have to be birthday.
Just because you love me.
I really need to stop trying to read without my glasses on.
That's a good.
He's thirsty, boy.
Thank you.
I would rate this school day 9.5 out of 10 because I got to see a German Shepherd puppy and I got to play with her. And yeah, 0.5 off because it's school and I had to wake up early and I had to wear a mask. So this is the birthday fit. Okay, Ralph Lauren, okay, thrifted it, like $5 maybe. Bracelets, pods. My K-Bay should be here in like an hour or something. And we're gonna have Chick-fil-A for dinner. And yeah, I'll see y'all when she gets here.
Hey guys.
Hey. Bestie Bay here.
Bestie Bay here.
They got here a while ago, but I forgot to film. Living in the moment.
I mean,
we're cuddling right now.
Hey, these pants got really ripped, so now every time I try to stretch my leg out after it's been like this,
I have to do that with my leg. Otherwise, it will rip more.
Yeah,
sort of. Look at my bruises, guys.
Wait, let's show this leg.
Oh, hold on. It's okay, we can angle it down.
Wow.
Oh, I'll zoom in. Don't worry about it. But my grandparents came over, and I got a nice little present, and there's flowers in there.
Yeah, I got her flowers because I'm the best.
And they're purple, my favorite color.
She was looking for pink ones, and I was like, why didn't say anything? I was like, pink? She doesn't like pink?
Yeah!
Okay, this is me present. I mean, not my present. Well, kind of my present. Look! That's so pretty. And we took Polaroids. Well, I got a disposable camera, as y'all saw. And we took pictures on there. And then we took this picture. Which is, looks kind of cool because it's kind of like...
Look, guys, her other present that I was telling y'all about came in.
Yes! The mail.
Which she knows what it is because she's not stupid.
I told her to get it.
Hey, look, I'm putting her tiara on.
Okay. Mm. This is the other one. I mean, flowers.
It looks like it hurts your head.
Yeah. Right?
It, like, falls off.
I never put it on because y'all see the hair. We're not even going to get into that.
That's a quick minute.
Anyway.
This is my cake.
Yeah, my mommy went to go get Chick-fil-A because that's what I wanted for my birthday dinner.
And I'm here just chilling, but I have to meet my mommy back at 7:30, bro.
It's 6 o'clock.
Might not be 7:30.
Maybe. Well,
never.
Yeah.
Hey, look at my child, guys. You better come here.
Lots of dirt all over the floor.
Put them on your hip. But I chose Chick-fil-A as my dinner, my birthday dinner, because that's what I wanted.
Yeah, you tell them. You tell them. Guys, I didn't do a single school thing today, but that's okay. Don't tell my mom.
I'm here to tell you right now, we don't care.
Let me tell you.
We don't care. Well, I was actually supposed to do my missing work today.
At school, I saw a baby German Shepherd, and she was
Ace, so get down.
Her name was Java. Like your coffee. And your ears are so floppy, it's so cute. And we have a doggy daycare business. And she's staying there. So, well, not for the night. But yeah. Y'all already know for real. It's a quick minute. Oh, what is my eyebrow like? This morning, my eyebrow was real messed up.
Bro, my face this morning was so.
Oh! And it didn't help! Alright, we'll talk to y'all later.
What are you doing?
Okay, guys. Now I'm just gonna give y'all a haul of everything I got. Do y'all even want to see this?
I don't know.
So, first from my grandma, I got a card and some money. I'm not telling you how much money because that's weird. Why did you just say that like somebody cares? Okay. Well, I got this lotion, Hello Beautiful by Bath & Body Works. And I'm the same perfume. Why can I not think? Or I guess it's body mist. And then she gave me this little thing. It's like a porcelain thing. And it says my birth month on it, obviously. And yeah, it's out of her collection. And I was very. Okay, this whole bag It's still a little candy, so I'm just gonna get through it. I got some Sour Patch Kids. They're sour, which I've never had before. And they're gonna be so smash after night, okay? Some Milky Ways. Some Snickers. I'm gonna have so many cavities. Reese's. More Reese's dog. Oh, okay, not. Okay. Blow Pops. A whole big old thing of Jolly Ranchers. Pixie Sticks. And that was other stuff for the ski trip. Never mind. Okay. And then for my bestie babe. Hey, babe. I got. Okay. She knows how I'm trying to redo my room. And the walls are obviously like extremely thin. Like there's literally nothing except for that thing. But looks very, she got me some vine leaves because that's just my aesthetic. Like I love stuff like that. She got me this cute little sloth. Look how cute he is. And my favorite color is purple. And it has a little purple bow. Okay. My brother did not get me this. So it's in my room because he got it for me for Christmas. And this man took it out like 5 weeks ago and was like, this whole time he's been like, you want your birthday present for me? You want it for me? You want it for me? And he's just like, he says like, but I didn't notice, right? And this man is like, okay, close your eyes. So I close him. And then he was like, and I was like, boy, you stuck out of my room trying to play me. And then my bestie bae got me this jewelry case because, like I said multiple times in this video, we're going to Florida. It's like a travel jewelry case. Look at that. It has little hooks and stuff, a little thing right there, thing for earrings, and then all of this space. Very cute. Okay, and oh, she also got me, again for my room, this beaded curtain. It looks really busted right now, but it looks so cute. I just need to hang it up. Okay, and then there's so much candy. Okay, then my mom and dad got me my very first Pandora bracelet. It says 16 right there. And then on the end, it has these little things. It's adjustable because my wrists are very small. Like, yeah. And it's like insured, I think. So if it ever breaks, then I can just give me a new one. And then for my aunt, that's nasty. For my aunt, she got me this little keychain to go my key, my lanyard key ring thing. And it says, make sure you never draw faster than your guardian angel can fly. Basically saying that, be safe on the road. And then, okay. Then she got me this bracelet. It kind of looks like a Pandora bracelet, but I don't think it is. It's cute though. Look at the little charms. These are little flowers. So cute. And then she got me this necklace. Everything says 16, that's funny. I wonder if these were a set because they're kind of the same. So 16 has a little purple flower and it has writing on it and it says, you are braver than you believe, stronger than you seem, and smarter than you think. Because you are, period. And everybody should know that about themselves. And I also might put this on a keyring and put it on my thing because that's cute, duh. And then I'll show you my, oh, she also got me, she's the goat for real. She got me a MacBook. Okay, these are the Polaroids we took. Hopefully you can see, hopefully they're cute. Or they look cute, if they're in person. This one, I look kind of like a ghost in that one. And then we also took some stuff on my, it says disposable camera, but obviously, you can't see it because I don't have the film developed. But yeah, that's my birthday vlog. For a gift. Bye.
Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So today, we almost burnt the donuts. Because we preheated the oven and somebody didn't check the oven.
Hey, what the?